girl no like game, man. It's your boy, it's your homie, it's your friend Shaq, man. And I'm coming at y'all with the real performance to the first moonwalk ever, man. From none other, man, the king of pop, man, Michael Jackson. If y'all been here with me for a minute, man, y'all know like a month and a half ago, I did a Michael Jackson reaction just because I was just thinking about all the kings. I was thinking about all the kings. And I thought of Michael Jackson, man, like the king of pop, man, the greatest entertainer of all time. I thought I was doing the first moonwalk reaction, but that wasn't it. Y'all told me this right here was it. Billie Jean, Motown 25. This shit came out 10 years before I was born. I think it said 83. I was born in 93. So, bro, we finna check out the official first moonwalk, man. This performance right here, it changed the world. It changed the world forever. I heard Michael Jackson wasn't even proud of his performance. I heard he wanted to stand on his toes a little bit longer. That's tough. But we finna check it out. Let's get it, man. Yo, every time I watch this dude, man, like, bro, you can't help but smile, bro. Like, I know I'm not the only one that get that feeling, bro. Like, you can listen to any Michael Jackson song, and it's gonna make your whole day better, bro. It's gonna make your whole day better, man. I ain't gonna let the Michael Jackson legacy die, man. I don't care what y'all gotta say about him, man. I'ma keep it alive. What he put in the box? Look at the footwork. Bro, do y'all realize at the time he was doing this, we never saw nothing like this before. I wasn't even born, so y'all know I ain't see it. But damn, y'all niggas that's old enough, y'all had to be amazed when y'all saw this, man. Bro, he was doing unbelievable dance moves while still sounding the same while he's singing, bro. Nigga, a lot of us can't even do two things at once. A lot of us can't do one thing at once. Look at the crowd. Be careful what you do. Don't go around taking young girls. Don't do it. Photo, baby, cry, his eyes were like mine. Go dance, smooth that is, bro. It look like a damn. Bro, I can, bro, that's crazy. Look how smooth it is, bro. It's like he's not even trying. It's just happening. His body just making him do that. Like, that's crazy. It's on the floor. Don't even know what they about to experience, bro. They don't even know. Look at their faces. They don't know what's about to happen. They don't even know. That's crazy. That's why it's fun to react to this old stuff, man. Because we get the feeling of what the people felt at the time that it happened. We get to live through that. Through videos, man. Like, that's crazy, man. If any of y'all was here, I know y'all was amazed, bro. I know y'all was amazed. No fucking way. Did y'all? Bro, am I tripping? Bro, did y'all hear that? Them loud screeches when he did it? Like, nigga. It sounded like half of the crowd was just like, like they couldn't even say nothing, bro. It sounded like three people screamed. Bro, that's how you know you did some amazing jump when it's pure silence. Bro, for all them people in there, it didn't sound like the whole crowd screamed. It sounded like three people. That probably was my mama, my great granddaddy, and my auntie Sheila. I don't know who it was, but bro, it was the whole crowd was shocked, bro. Look at this shit. Look. Oh, I want to see the toe stand. Like, he didn't stand on them long. They say he was disappointed by this toe. Oh, yeah. Trying to do that shit. I can't do it, bro. I might break my ankle or something, bro. I might. Well, I can't do it. On the kitchen floor with socks on, I still can't do it. I literally can't do that. I attempted it thousands of times, sadly. But, bro, imagine seeing that back then in 83. Nobody had never did nothing like that before in their life. Man, bro. I love watching Michael Jackson anyway, but the experience this with y'all right here, man. That Michael Jackson is the GOAT, man. I see y'all really enjoyed the first reaction, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this one, man. Bro, we got some fire dropping today, man. I just wanted to start out, lift my spirits up with Michael Jackson, man, because it's 420 and I don't even smoke. But I found out all y'all niggas smoke. I found out a lot of y'all smoke, so I know y'all having a good day. I know y'all stuck like this. I know y'all stuck, man, but hey, hope y'all having a good day, man. Y'all stay tuned for the rest of the videos, man. Let's get it.